unlocking the power of Monolaurin, nature's antimicrobial marvel. Here are some more details about Monolaurin. Mechanism of action: Monolaurin is believed to exert its antimicrobial effects by disrupting the lipid membranes of microorganisms, thereby interfering with their ability to replicate and causing their destruction. This mechanism makes it particularly effective against lipid-coated viruses, such as certain strains of influenza and HIV. Antiviral properties: research has demonstrated the potential of Monolaurin to inhibit the replication of various viruses, including herpes simplex virus, HSV, cytomegalovirus, CMV, Epstein-Barr virus, EBV, and human immunodeficiency virus, HIV. Some studies have shown that Monolaurin may help reduce the severity and duration of cold sores caused by HSV. Antibacterial properties: Monolaurin has also been investigated for its antibacterial properties. It has shown effectiveness against various bacterial strains, including Staphylococcus aureus, including methicillin-resistant strains, MRSA, Streptococcus pneumoniae, and Helicobacter pylori, the bacterium associated with stomach ulcers. Antifungal properties: in addition to its antibacterial and antiviral properties, Monolaurin has demonstrated antifungal activity against Candida albicans, a common yeast implicated in oral thrush, vaginal yeast infections, and other fungal infections. Potential health benefits: some proponents claim that Monolaurin supplementation may offer a range of health benefits beyond its antimicrobial properties, including immune system support, improved digestion, and skin health. However, more research is needed to substantiate these claims. Safety and side effects: Monolaurin is generally considered safe for most people when used as directed. However, like any supplement, it may cause side effects in some individuals, such as gastrointestinal discomfort or allergic reactions. It's essential to follow recommended dosages and consult with a healthcare professional, especially if you have any underlying health conditions or are taking medications. Forms and dosage: Monolaurin supplements are available in various forms, including capsules, powders, and liquids. Dosages may vary depending on the specific product and the intended use. It's important to follow the manufacturer's instructions or consult with a healthcare provider for guidance on dosage and usage. Overall, while Monolaurin shows promise as a natural antimicrobial agent, more research is needed to fully understand its effectiveness, safety, and potential therapeutic applications. Please demonstrate your support by clicking the thumbs up icon and subscribing. For more information, please refer to the link provided either near or below this video. Your support means a lot, and I wish you a fantastic day.